Madam Ijoy!
Yes, my name is Agatu Jonathan. I'm in Senior 1Z. And here are the members of Pandamiti Club. And in Pandamiti Club, we do recycle wastes like plastic bottles. We can collect them, reuse, recycle these for making other products like dustbins. And in that very club, Pandamiti, we make manure. We can make compost manure, which we can use for planting trees. And here today, as you see, this is the coconut tree we are going to plant using the compost manure we had made. And in Pandamiti Club, this is the best club in St. Peter's College, Tororo. So Pandamiti Club is a club that always controls climate changes. And those climate changes, e.g. global warming, environmental pollution, like Pandamiti Club, when it plants the trees, we control global warming. Pandamiti Club, when we collect the bottles, reuse them, recycle them, we control environmental pollution. So Pandamiti is a club in St. Peter's College which keeps the school clean and plants trees which provide the students of St. Peter's College with good oxygen. Our environment, the largest capacity is covered by green plants. You can see there we have the mango trees, you can see grass, even the flowers are there to make the school beautiful. We are honoring the senior one members of Pandamiti Club by planting the coconut tree. So I would like to thank you, the members, for supporting and watching our video for Pandamiti Club. Thank you.